400 divided by 16. 4 is less, therefore next. 40 is not less, therefore with 40. 16 multiply by which number is nearest to 40, but not greater. 16 multiply by 3, 48 is greater. Multiply by 2, 32 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 40 minus 32 is 8. Next, 80. 16 multiply by 5, 80 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 80 minus 80, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 400 divided by 16, 25.